Let's understand how we can enable the Qolizer call recording setup in user's phone. To set up the call recording, let's open the default dialer. Now, let's go to settings and enable the auto call recording from here. After doing that, now let's make a call. After the call recording ends, now let's confirm this call recording in folder. For that, let's go to File Manager and confirm the call recording. So here in this folder, you will get the call recording and we will sync this folder with Qolizer Biz app. Now let's go to Qolizer Biz application, open the settings and select the call recording location from here. So we will select the call recording location and click on use this folder and click on allow. So this is how we can set up the call recording location. Now if you couldn't find the recording path, there's an alternative method to sync the call recording with Qolizer. So to set up this, let's open the dialer. Now click on settings and call recording. You can enable the auto call recording from here. After doing this, now let's make a call. Now, after recording this call, if you want to share this call with Qolizer Biz, now click on share button and attach this call recording with Qolizer call logs. After doing this, this call will be synced and uploaded to the server. I hope this video will help you to set up the call recording feature on the phone. If you still have any questions or need any help, please contact us. Thank you.